sure hope all these people in my city get well as quick as I do. She said, well, honey, you were critical when you come in. I said, no, I wasn't. Oh. She said, oh, yes,
Deborah.
You were.
That's Loretta.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm the crazy
girl. So you're Everett's granddaughter.
Mm-hmm. And I haven't seen...
Now, this is my grandson's.
He said, this came out of Liberace's son. That's crazy. The guy that made the movie just lately,
mm-hmm.
Michael Douglas,
yeah.
Of Liberace, he's got those guys.
Yeah. But,
they don't live very long. Come smoking, I'm sure.
Well, you know what? They blame everybody. Now, my sister that lives here has got COPD.
How did you live in Arizona?
Well, honey, she lives. Now, wherever I live, she lives. That's my youngest sister.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
If I'm in New Jersey, she's the new
Jersey. She's going to move to New Jersey.
I moved out here, and she came out to visit. She said, no, find me a lot. Uh-huh. So I did. I bought a lot. So she came out and picked her out of mobile home. So I had to, she made me call her attorney. So I could pay for it and get her fence set up. So one day I decided I'd buy her a dining room set and get in but she liked raised off paper. She said, how come you got this? How'd you get this from town? I said, in the trunk of the car. I said, now I'm going to have this done and that done. She said, I'll take the power of attorney away from you too.
Oh.
I said, okay.
I won't.
And then she came in. Oh, she said the reason I said that was that it didn't look big enough to have us all.
Yeah.
But now she lives there.
Yeah. She was who told me we were at
I go in here and say, we can go in the kitchen. I'll give you a piece of buttermilk.
I hear a donkey.
Huh?
I said, I hear a donkey.
A what?
Donkey.
Donkey.